Ruby. What brings you here? My cousins are in trouble. Come on. Okay, Groovy. His cousins are honeybees. I'll come back as soon as I can.
Sure, Gumby.
Looks empty. Boy, looks like a lot of sick bees. No. I'm here to see if I can help you.
Oh, it's most distressing. I can't find why the whole hive has come down sick. Bees don't normally get sick. The queen will starve if the workers can't bring us any more pollen.
Hmm. Where have they been getting their pollen?
Well, lately they've been obtaining pollen from the apple orchards southeast of here.
Will you take us there, Doctor?
Why, certainly. Anything to help solve this mystery. Nurse, take over while I'm gone. I'll be back in a half hour.
Yes, Doctor. I'll take care of everything.
Gumby, this is the orchard where we've gotten our pollen.
I see. I smell a strange odor.
Oh, good. They're watering the trees. We'll get a nice cool bath.
No, they're spraying poison. We've got to get out of here pronto. Hey, Groovy, where are you going?
He was just exhausted. Hey, Brother Iron Bee will help.
Well, brother, haven't seen you in a long time. Who are your buddies?
Well, I'm Gumby, and that's Dr. Buzzer.
Won't you fellas pull up a chair and have a bite? I've got some nice rack and pinions and some tender rusted worm gears.
No, thanks. Your cousins are all getting sick because the blockheads are spraying illegal pesticides on the orchards.
Virtually all our workers are sick. Our queen and hive will starve to death.
I'm sorry to hear that. We can't let my cousins get sick and starve. Brother, you show me the way. I'll stop those blockheads. Gumby, you can ride with me.
The blockheads are coming down that row across the road.
Well, those blockheads are going to make my day.
Here comes another adventure with me and all my friends.